specific role models. It's a very small industry, so you know, I've kept in contact with a lot of people over the years, and you know, I've got a great network of individuals. You know, you've got to be smart in your approach to dealing with people, and I think you can learn from everyone in the industry so that you can understand the entire real estate process.